From the News Channel 5 Networks, I'm Chris Conti with a look at your Monday headlines. We are learning new details about the shooting that took a woman's life in Hermitage. An arrest warrant charging 39-year-old Jermaine Bailey with criminal homicide has been issued. Right now, Bailey is in the hospital with a self-inflicted gunshot wound to the head. Metro Police say he shot his ex-girlfriend, 42-year-old Shalinda Gordon, at her home on Netherlands Drive Sunday night just after 9:30. She was rushed to the hospital where she later died. Lebanon police are hoping a $1,000 reward will help encourage people to come forward with information about a homicide. 19-year-old Cameron Griffith was shot last night outside the Disco Tobacco on North Cumberland Street. He died at the hospital. Anyone with information about what happened is asked to call police. And this morning, the community in White House is rallying behind the American Legion there. The building burned down last week. It's been there since World War II and was renovated just a couple of years back and has been used for everything from weddings to birthdays and different community events. If you want to help the group rebuild, you can send donations to the American Legion Post 206 Fund at Farmers Bank in White House. And happening today, country stars with a big heart will be rolling into Hendersonville for the annual Christmas for Kids Tour bus show. Celebrities like Hunter Hayes, Little Big Town, Craig Wayne Boyd, Three Doors Down, 38 Special, and Bucky Covington and more will be at the Hendersonville Walmart today. Tour buses will be lined up in the parking lot with celebrities showing you a behind-the-scenes look at what life is like on the road. Admission is $5. It all starts at 5 o'clock tonight. Hope you have a great Monday. Here's Leland with a look at your forecast.
All right, Chris, in Nashville and around the Mid-South this afternoon, lots of sunshine. That'll warm us up to highs around 60 today. That's about 10 above the normal high of 49. 32 tonight, mainly clear with some patchy fog. 51 tomorrow, so a tad cooler tomorrow. Then there's 60 on Wednesday. Rain begins to move back in by Wednesday night and into Thursday, Friday. Right now, the weekend looks good. Make it a great afternoon.